Ninjas must know how to conceal their movements
and hide effectively.
So is Kakashi just gonna look around and stealth it? I fail as a ninja.
You know, compared to the others.
You and me, right now, fair and square!
Oh my god.
Let's go!
Fool.
Oh, yeah?
Compared to the others, you're a little bit weird.
Oh, yeah, the only thing weird here is your hair. No.
Shinobi battle techniques.
Wait, what?
Taijutsu. The physical.
Why is there a book? What is going on? What the hell?
What are you waiting
for? Why does he have a book?
Make a move.
He's gonna beat you up while reading.
I mean, why are you reading that book?
Why? To find out what happens in the story.
Oh my lordy.
Don't let it bother you. With your weak attacks, it doesn't really matter if I'm meeting or what. What are you doing?
It's nine.
You know you won't get lunch unless you take a bell by noon.
I get it though.
I know, you told him already!
You look pretty lost for someone who's going to surpass the Hokage.
You told us not to eat breakfast! How can I fight when I'm starving to death?
Believe it!
I mean, his go-to is always sexy jutsu or
I will become a ninja.
Naruto running.
Seven Narutos?
Determination, fight.
Oh yeah, that was
Wait.
How could he do that?
I mean,
wait, are you fucking
create shadow clones, a forbidden skill. Great technique, but I don't think you can maintain it for very long.
You get it?
You talk like you're the best, Naruto, but you're still the worst.
Yeah,
this jutsu.
get so cool.
Yeah, need another.
That Jolene doesn't let down his guard, even when he's fighting a fool.
Sasuke and Sakura are gonna have like more involvement in this. Hopefully they're in like maybe every episode.
Or else your opponent might use it against you.
Don't take it.
Also, if the bait is hot, must still.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
Maybe he knows when he learns he's dead.
No! Can we end this?